He wanted to be her friend, but lost her almost at once to the wonders of a crafty book, which drew her into the strange new world of a charmed creature who heard sounds that none other heard. Here, each one is the lord of their own enchanted story. At Oxford, experience the word differently. Oxford, much more than a bookstore.